Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT, and today I'm gonna show you how to repair gimbal camera after Mavic Mini drone crashes. In my case, the drone crashed as a result of hitting the wall, and the camera fell out with the stabilization suspension and also fell out one hinge of the battery cover. To disassemble the Mavic Mini, you will need the following tools: a Phillips 1 screwdriver, tweezers and plastic tools. In the description I left link where to buy these tools. Before you start to disassemble, remove the battery from the drone. Take Phillips screwdriver and remove four screws on the bottom of the drone. Now move to removing the top cover of the drone body. I recommend using a plastic tool because the Mavic Mini case is plastic and can easily be damaged. Open the housing evenly and slowly so as not to damage the internal latches. The top cover is removed and now you can set the camera to the correct position. In this process you will need tweezers with sharp ends. Without tweezers it will be difficult to set gimbal. The gimbal camera and the DJI Mavic Mini is fixed to the rubber mount. When drone falls, the stabilization suspension drops out of the mount, so they need to be installed back onto the camera brackets and after that install in the drone's body. Rubber mounts are installed quite simply, but without tweezers it will be difficult to do. Just push the rubber mounts into the case and check how it is fixed. The camera mount is installed and now you can assemble the drone back. If during the fall of your drone the cables was torn off or camera is damaged, or you need instruction for complete disassemble of the drone, in the description I left link to another video. The drone is assembled and now you can turn on and check the camera. So the camera works and is correctly fixed. Now you can use the drone again. On the next fly, be careful not to fall anymore. On this step, the repair of DJI Mavic Mini is completed. You were on How-FixIT and see you guys next time.